أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم Congratulations to the Imam of our time, Imam Mahdi, our righteous scholar, the leader of Muslim world, and all human beings on the birth anniversary of Amir al-Mu'mineen, Imam Ali alayhi salam. Imam Ali alayhi salam was born on 13th of Rajab, 30 years after the year of elephant. One of the many distinctions he enjoyed is that he was the first and last person to be born inside the Kaaba, the house of Allah. The birth of Imam Ali alayhi salam filled the heart of the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam with boundless happiness. Prophet Muhammad picked out Imam Ali alayhi salam to raise and transfer knowledge to him. He himself became Imam Ali's guide, teacher and instructor. This is another distinction that Ali alayhi salam enjoyed alone. Although he was still a child, he sought to help the Prophet in the mission to spread message of Tawheed, Islam and its great divine ethical values. The Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wa alihi wasallam love for Imam Ali alayhi salam was also well known. He has been quoted as saying, Ali is from me and I is from Ali. His flesh is my flesh. His blood is my blood. Hence, whoever loves Ali loves me, and whoever is hostile to him, he is my enemy. On another occasion, he said to Imam Ali alayhi salam, you are the leader of every believer after me. Most famously at Ghadir of Qum, while returning from the farewell Hajj, the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Man kunto maulahu fahaza aliun maula, for whomever I am his ruler, so that Ali is his ruler. The Imam's conduct and character were such that he was a living reflection of the Quran, a complete walking and talking Quran, Quran-e-Natiq. May Allah help us in following the teachings of Imam Ali alayhi salam. Jazakallah.